Peoples Gas is spending up to $8 billion installing new pipelines all over the city. And over the next 4 years, ComEd plans to spend $7.6 billion on capital improvements. Today's Sun Times predicted that spending could hit consumers' pocketbooks.
Of course they are.
But it's not exactly a newsflash to longtime Albany Park resident Jamie Harvey.
You know what? It's a fact of life that it goes, everything goes up. Property taxes are going up, gas bills. It's an every single year it goes on like that.
She's seen the new gas pipelines going in all around the neighborhood.
With all that digging and all that equipment and all those guys, they want their salary, so we paid their salary.
ComEd rates are set under a formula approved by the state legislature.
All right, all those in favor say aye, those opposed say nay.
And Peoples Gas also has a plan for improvement approved by state lawmakers.
We are a watchdog.
David Collada is the executive director of the Citizens Utility Board, a group that fights for cheaper phone, gas, and electric bills. He says rate hikes haven't hit yet, so he's urging consumers to contact their lawmakers and their utility companies, asking for fairness in billing.
This is something that we still have some choice over. This is not all set in stone. And if there's action taken, we can make this a much better outcome. But if we don't, the path we're on could be one that's a very expensive future.
Both ComEd and Peoples Gas say the upgrades are needed to support the city, which relies more than ever on power in the digital age. As for gas rates, the Citizens Utility Board expects Peoples Gas to file for a rate increase sometime this month.
The fixed charge for gas right now is about $40. This is the amount you pay before you use anything. That's projected to be upwards of $60 in just a few years.
And for Jamie Harvey, that will mean cutbacks in other areas, like the grocery store.
Yeah, $20? Yeah, that's going to narrow it down. Aldi's is going to be my favorite food store. Jules isn't going to get me. I'll tell you that now.
People will certainly be making cutbacks in their budget. But meantime, the four-year spending plan here at ComEd plans to also replace about 2,000 miles of underground cable and about 20,000 utility poles.